80-year-old man is recovering after he was hit by a car while crossing the street. This happened around 8:30 last night in the 7100 block of Warsbach Road near Babcock. Police say the driver that hit the man stopped and tried to help. The man was taken to the hospital. His condition is not known at this time. No charges have been filed.